This is the new Prism Q65 4K Smart TV, part of Prism's new line of affordable Android TVs. The Q series is their second generation of TVs released early this month, with models coming in at a low price of just $699. These are probably the most affordable smart TVs on the market, with some pretty great features. Now, firstly, I'd like to thank Prism Plus for sending this unit out to me for the review. I'll link the products in the description below, but do visit their website for full specs and updated prices. Prism Plus is a homegrown brand in Singapore known for their gaming monitors, but most recently their extremely affordable smart TVs. As the technology around us grows, so do our desires to upgrade our home entertainment system, but most of us are too reluctant to spend thousands of dollars on a TV. Setting up the TV was very simple. With the help of some friends and one of Prism's TV stands, the Q65 looked really great placed in the living room, almost like a decorative piece. The stand is a separate add-on but works great if you don't want to drill holes in your walls to mount the TV. I did, however, find some problems with the VESA mounting plate. The universal plate was too large and covered access to two of the HDMI ports, the LAN port, as well as the RCA inputs. The power cord was also pretty short and I didn't really think it suited the TV stand. However, the most prominent feature about the TV was the incredibly slim bezels, creating an almost frameless picture. The IR remote receiver was even placed outside the frame to minimize the bulk. Overall, the TV looked really premium and well built. The Q series starts at a low price of $699 for the 55-inch. As for the 65-inch, it comes in at a price of $999, a fraction of what you'd spend on other named brand TVs. What you'd be getting for those prices is a 4K Ultra HD TV on an IPS panel that gives you more consistent picture quality at different angles. The colors are bright and vibrant, and the picture quality is comparable to other name brand TVs. Prism Plus also offers a 3-year on-site warranty, making it convenient to repair the TV if needed. These smart TVs operate on an Android 9.0 operating system developed by Google, allowing legitimate apps to be downloaded via the Google Play Store. Within the Google Play Store, you have access to over 7,000 apps, including some games, which turned out to be pretty addictive. It does come preloaded with Netflix, YouTube, and Amazon Prime, which are officially certified, allowing you to stream 4K content, unlike other TVs which might not be able to do that and might even require third-party devices. The built-in Chromecast function lets you cast your preferred content from your smartphone straight onto the TV, and because of the wide variety of apps that support casting, your content won't suffer any loss in output resolution. Google Assistant is also built into the OS and lets you perform simple commands such as to search for YouTube or Netflix videos. You can also sync it up with other Google Assistant-enabled devices into one complete ecosystem. Now, to sum up this video, I think Prism Plus has done well in producing affordable yet high-value monitors and TVs for average consumers. The Q65 TV is a prime example of having more while paying less. Of course, there might be other name brand TVs with better color and resolution, but you'd pay twice or even three times as much. In all honesty, the slight difference isn't worth the extra thousands of dollars. I'm very satisfied with the Q65 and look forward to more products like this from Prism Plus. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this video and found it informative. If you guys have any other questions, do leave it in the comments below and I'll try my best to answer them. So if you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you guys in the next video.